Here's the Höglander hit on Tanev. And oh, baby, what a check. This is great. They're both going for the puck, and then Höglander goes right through the core, right through the body. There's nothing wrong here. People think I want hitting out of the game because I want to punish everything. No, I just want good, clean hockey contact. I want this all day, every day. Beautiful check, right through the core. No effort to pick the head. Open ice, thunderous contact is perfectly acceptable if done properly like this.